We are at a time in history where we can change the world. What do we want to pass on to future generations? That we just stayed here on Earth, that we didn't look out to find out where we come from and are we alone? No! We want to pass on this joy, this excitement.
When a nation dreams big, everything falls into place.
God calls to us. If we do not destroy ourselves, we will one day venture to the stars. A still more glorious dawn awaits, not a sunrise, but a galaxy rise. A morning filled with 400 billion suns. The rising of the Milky Way.
Beyond the horizon. Over the next hill. That's where we make discoveries. That's the next frontier. It is in us to look farther and deeper. It's deep within us. That is why we are all here. Over the next hill, beyond the horizon. Dream of tomorrow. War for the open seas. All for this adventure. Dream big. Dream big, dream of tomorrow. All for the open seas, for the open seas.
The cosmos is also within us. We're made of star stuff. We are away. The cosmos can know itself.
Across the sea of space, the stars are other sun. We've traveled this way before, and there is much to be learned.
We're all connected to each other biologically, to the Earth chemically, to the rest of the universe atomically.
Find it elevating and exhilarating to discover that we live in a universe which permits the evolution of molecular machines as intricate and subtle as we.
Molecules in my body are traceable to phenomena in the cosmos. That makes me want to grab people in the street and say, have you heard this?
There's more really there, really, really there.
But you gotta stop and think about it.
About the complexity and really get the pleasure. There's more really there, really, really there.
The inconceivable nature of nature.
To think about all of this. To think about the vast emptiness of space.
There's millions and billions of stars. Billions and billions of space.
The sky calls to us. If we do not destroy ourselves, we will one day venture to the stars.
A still more glorious dawn awaits. Not a sunrise, but a galaxy rise. A morning filled with 400 billion suns.
Beyond the horizon, over the next hill, that's where we make discoveries. That's the next frontier. It is in us to look farther and deeper. It's deep within us. That is why we are all here. Over the next hill, beyond the horizon. Beyond the horizon. That's the next frontier. It is in us to look farther and deeper. It's deep within us. That is why we are all here. Over the next hill, beyond the horizon.
The surface of the Earth is the shore of the cosmic ocean. Recently we've waded a little way up, and the water seems inviting.